People are gathered around, they're taking pictures. It's quite funny.
And so how long has he been doing this for?
Oh, he's been here all morning.
And you first noticed him here on Friday?
I noticed him here on Friday. I haven't been to work all... Today's the first time I come to work since Friday, but... Woodpecker, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Come see the holes he's been making.
Why don't you fly away?
He doesn't? No, he's... I don't know. No, you can get that close to him.
Holy cow. I've never seen
him
so close.
Okay. Just showed up.
I can't believe how close he's letting us get.
They're endangered, because that's an endangered species. Red-headed woodpecker. You see all the holes he's made already, all the way up underneath it. See all these?
There he is right there.
Yeah.
See, he's fine.
Yeah, he's okay. The only thing that was concerning me about it is the fact that he's right
there. There's so many little ants and termites and stuff on that tree. He was just having a smorgasbord.
Yeah.
You know?
Well, it's been on almost every tree up and down the block for the last week. Mm-hmm. So it doesn't walk from tree to tree. Obviously, it knows how to fly.
Oh, he's up there.